tune going right back to 1980. And I'm sure a lot of the older folk out there will remember that one. Players Association and We Got the Groove. Play that specially for Andy Curry. Thanks for your call, mate. And also Bobby and Steve of the Zoo Boys as well. Big love going out to you two guys. Hang in there. Short commercial break and then we come right back at ya. Colin Dale on Kiss 100.
More Kiss 100 music in seconds.
Little Voice has plenty of reasons to get happy.
Little Voice!
People all across the country.
J.S. Zaita and Skirmish on Pleasure Records UK. Colin Dale on Kiss, and in case you haven't heard already, in an hour and 15 minutes from now, the Abstract Dance, which is currently 12 years old, becomes history. And who would have thought when we started Kiss 100, as no more than amateur DJs doing a pirate radio show, who would have thought that Kiss 100 would have come so big? And I must also send out apologies to Phil from Pure Science. We were supposed to have a live set from Phil tonight, but because it's the last show, we couldn't do that. So apologies out to Phil once again. Also, shouts out to Envoy, Josh Wink, Billy Nasty, Gail Sands, and also the guys from Access 58 who were future guests over the next few weeks. So big shouts going out to you guys and girls. More of those pre-house tunes. Music. And this one is a definite classic. Massive. Music. At New York clubs like the Paradise, Garage and the like. The sound of Prelude Records. Play this one for Steve Jackson. Chin up, my friend. Chin up. We'll be right back.
It's all over me. Don't stop, just can't stop dancing. Go higher, higher, higher in the light. I can rise into a higher state of mind and realize I just got to
in the house movement by some 5 years. That goes back to 1983. The sound, the original sound of New York's Paradise Garage. That's Visual, and the music got me. Had that specially for Styx. Also Dave Mothersoul from Music Magazine. Dave, if you're listening, thanks for helping out on the show over the past few months. Big respects going out to you, and have a great time in Oz as well. Also, shouts out to Stacey Tuff and also Simon driving around London. Be careful. Play this especially for Clive. B Big shouts going out to you. Also, Andrew Duncan, Desi G, Sue and Verna, Junior and Leanne, Emma, Sharon, and also Stuart, all Southside.
Free gallery.
going back 11 years to 1988, and one of those original house tunes I fell deeply in love with, The It, featuring the wicked vocals of Harry Dennis. Especially out to Phil and Jill in Woodford, thanks very much for your dedication, and also to Steve in Ealing. And we can't forget the two best brothers in the whole wide world, Mark and Trevor as well, if you're listening. Also shouts out to Tony, and love to Mama Dale as well. Hope you keep him well. Short commercial break, and then we come right back at you. Keep it here. Another one of those tunes that was very, very inspirational in the development of the Abstract Dance Show. This goes back to 1992 and one of those tunes that simply blew my mind. This is called The Outer Limits.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man.
We do love that tune. Another one from 1988, Master C&J, featuring the wicked vocals of Liz Therese, and that was called Living in the City. Play that for Calvin and Ben and everyone at Music Magazine. Thanks for the call. Appreciate that. To the Max. Also to Andrea and Louise in Camberwell. Afi, Paul, Liz and Cyan. And we can't forget Alison at Swag. And also Jim Masters, who's just walked into the studio well armed as well. What's up, Jim? Last ever Abstract Dance on Kiss 100 FM. Don't forget, at 12 o'clock, 3 hours of music from Trouble Anderson. Keep it here. Wicked tune. Detroit's Carl Craig on the production there. Play that for Addy, Terry, Chris and Keith. at VHM Music, also to Gus in Plumstead, Felix in Wimbledon, and also Will in Purley. We're going to open the phone lines and take one or two dedications. Like I said, this is the last ever Abstract Dance Show here on Kiss 100. If you'd like to wish me farewell, give us a call now on 0171 700 3100. That's 0171 700 3100. We have Simon waiting for your calls. 45 minutes left, and then we're history.
Kiss 100.
Between now and the end of April, we check out Belgium, the Canary Isles, Switzerland, Prague, Paris, Berlin, Spain, South America, Canada, New Zealand, and also Australia. And on the 13th of March, we have a brand new club at Open, Charing Cross. It's going to be happening once a month, and you know we're going to be doing it in that abstract fashion. So keep that date in your diary, 13th of March, Abstract Dance Productions goes once monthly at Open Charing Cross.
23 minutes and counting. The last ever show from myself, Colin Dale, here on Kiss 100 FM. Don't forget, it's all changed come the 1st of Feb here on Kiss 100. Totally new schedule. And like I said, unfortunately, we haven't been included in that schedule. But loads and loads of people have called in to wish me well on my way. First out to Michael in New Cross, and it's been a long time since I've heard from you, Michael. Also to all the old school Massive in Tulse Hill. Also to Stephen Mark at Tag, Craig in Tooting, Lee in Guildford, Big Boss Dave Rattray at the website. We'll give you full information on that before the end of the show. Also Illy and Nelson Cook, Joe and Louie in Holloway, and also Ross in Windsor. And the champagne is definitely flowing tonight. I haven't seen so much champagne for ages. Big shouts going out to Philippe and Paulo from Access 58. Also Sandra as well. And also Jim Masters keeping things flowing. Thank you very much. Those dedications, respects, and big shouts going out to Dan in Orpington, Ian in Hornchurch, also Chim and Chris, and all at DJ Magazine. Thanks very much for that. Rob Wallace in Crawley, Andrew in Wellington, Big Boss Trevor Rockcliffe, Glow Mark. And also happy birthday going out to Michael as well. Like I said, we still have 22 minutes of partying before we disappear and the Abstract Dance radio show, after 12 years, becomes history. and it definitely looks like Thursday night's just after 10 and not going to be the same here at Kiss 100. Not too sure what's going to be here next week, but in all fairness, I wish them all the best, really. Last ever Abstract Dance, 10 minutes and counting, and we had so many dedications called in tonight, and the phone lines are still going mad as well, so there are loads of people out there that love that abstract sound. Big shouts to Nat in Boston, USA, catching the show on the net with Jeff. That's much appreciated. Also to Peter in Tooting. Everyone at Ugly Music, especially Justin, Tony, Felix, Helen, Stewart, and also Lucy, all in Surrey. To Pops in Sunbury, Simon and Damien in Brighton, Chris in Woking, Heidi in Barnes. How you doing, Heidi? Younghead in Morden, Baba in Ilford, Chris in Kingston, and also Mike in Harrow. And as you can hear, we're hitting all parts of London tonight, the last ever Colin Dale's Abstract Dance on Kiss 100. And we still have 10 minutes together before we shoot off into the night.
Do not be alarmed, remain calm. Do not attempt to leave the dance floor. The DJ booth is conducting a troubleshoot test of the entire system. Somehow, while the party was in progress, an unidentified frequency has been existing in the system for some time. And while many of you have been made too brainwashed to comprehend, this frequency is and has become a threat to our society as we know it. This frequency has been used by a secret society in conjunction with Lucifer to lure and prey on innocent partygoers with hypnotism, synchroprism, trickology, lies, scandal, and pornography. While the party is still in progress, we will keep you updated on our current status. This is only a test. This is only a test. This station, in conjunction with other airwave announcements, will conduct this exact test without prejudice under the jurisprudence of the soul, the mind, the body, the positive, the negative, the ground, the proton, the neutron, the electron, the yin, the yang, the yang, the sun, the moon, the star. This is only a test. The DJ booth is conducting a troubleshoot test of the entire system. Somehow, while the party was in progress, an unidentified frequency has been existing in the system for some time. And while many of you have been made too brainwashed to comprehend, this frequency is and has become a threat to our society as we know it. This frequency has been used by a secret society in conjunction with Lucifer to lure and prey on innocent partygoers. This is only a test. In conjunction with other airwave announcements, will conduct this exact test without prejudice under the jurisprudence of the soul, the mind, the body, the positive, the negative, the ground, the proton, the neutron, the electron, the yin, the yang, the young, the sun, the moon, the star, the man, the woman, the child, the plaintiff, the defender, the judge, the father, the son, the Holy Spirit, the past, the present, the future. This is only a test.
Coming to like the final 7 minutes of the show, and for those that don't know already, this is the final Abstract Dance from me, Colin Dale, here on Kiss 100. So it's no Colin Dale next Thursday night at 10. I don't know what I'm going to do next Thursday at 10 o'clock. I'm going to be like, damn. If you'd like to keep in touch, don't forget we still keep the Abstract Dance website, the award-winning website, running, and you can leave your email messages or just simply check it out. We have shows going way back, including You Are, Access 58 Live, Transparent Sound Live, and they're all archived, and we have some video clips on there as well, and you can check that on www.abstractdance.co.uk and spell abstract, A-B-S-T-R-A-K-T. That's www.abstractdance.co.uk, and all the information you need. If you want to know where to find me over the coming months, check the website. All the information's there.
And that just about wraps it up. And that's all from me. I must say it's been a very, very, not only emotional, but quite drunkard 2 hours as well. I must say thanks to all the people that popped into the studios to wish me farewell. But we're not going away. We're just not going to be on Kiss. We're still doing loads of stuff. The techno music is still stronger than ever. And whatever you read in the magazines, 1999 is the year for our music. Even if Kiss don't want it, it's still going. Techno rules, you know that. Techno all the way, man. So don't for 1 second think the music's dead just because I'm not here. We're still out there, loads of boys, loads and loads of boys spreading the music. So support it. Until I see you, maybe on some dance floor. Take care, and I must say, thanks very much for making these past 12 years definitely the best of my life. Till next. See, I nearly said it. Till next week. I'm so used to it, man. Till next time, I'm out of here. Ciao.